Bye, folks. Don't forget me and listen to my songs.